Alright, welcome back guys to Ape Escape 2. Let's continue on. Alright, so the next stage is called Enter the Monkey. Let's get right to it. Also, we're still looking for Pipotchi, who's gone missing since he went looking for us. Oh. Bunch of these guys training, huh?
Let's do it!
Let's go get him! Ow, don't punch me. Nice try, Mr. Monkeys. There's Marshall Monkey Chan. That's a good name. Oh, he blocked me. Oh, close one. Got you that time, though, Wesley. There's Simeski. I think that's how you say that. He's easy. John Paul. Come back here. Oops, that didn't work. And Chaz. Okay, we got all the ones that were running around out here. Pretty sure there's one in the back. Probably should just go get him now. Yep. Daimyo. I guess it's supposed to be a pun of Daimyo. Alright, let's go into the building. Huh? Oh, there you are, Pipotchi. Safe and sound. He just missed Jimmy, that's all. Alright, so let's go ahead and push the statues onto the switches. And a secret passage opens. Yay, come back here. Gotcha, sir. Nassim. Whatever. usually think there's something in that jar, but I don't think there actually is. Yeah, it's just there for decoration. Ryan. Okay, got him just before he jumped. Monk the monkey. I like it. Daniel C. Ook? Daniel-san? Not really. Right, let's go get him. That'll be our last one.
All done.
And Martin. Okay, stage complete. Well, for the time being.
Wanted to be with you, Jimmy.
Well, he's back safe and sound now, so that's all that matters. Alright, up next is the Simian Citadel. Stages from here on out start to get like really large. I need the banana right here. be careful of the ones with goggles. They can see you from far away, but only if you're moving. But once they see you, you're pretty much screwed, because they throw bombs, they fire missiles. Overall, they're just not fun when they do. So just try not to let them see you. Pretty well against them for fending off their missiles and stuff. Right, next area. This one's a little faster than the last one, too. Ow. Goodbye to you. Jim.
The monkeys who use scopes seem to prefer green hats.
Scopes? You mean like goggles?
They must be for spotting moving enemies.
So if you stand still, they won't notice you?
Ah, yes, of course. Well done, Natalie. Sound deductive reasoning.
Gotcha! No problem.
We already knew that, though. Gotcha! Nice try, Mr. Woodward. I think they definitely made the ones with machine guns a lot less dangerous than they were in the original Apespania. Ow.
Gotcha!
Alright, moving on. Got him before you could use anything. That'll lower all the water in the area. Four more monkeys to go. Submarine's back. Let's go. It's on. Come back here. Yep, there we go. That was another mermonkey called Nikki. By Gonzalez.
Jimmy, you've got to remember to save your game.
Don't worry, we're fine. Up next is the Panic Pyramid. dancing.
All right.
Very rude. Dang. He's gonna try and slide down onto all those coins there. Just out of range. There we go. Ow! Okay, he's got a laser beam. What a jerk! There, serves you right, Stu. We're gonna need the RC car's help here to push down both of these switches. Nope, that got him off the switch. By Curly. Yeah, I see that. Okay, that one's actually kind of dangerous. The ones that can breathe fire. How did I miss? By Dave. Jeez, that could have been bad. But we got him. Chimpet. Oh, sorry, her. takes care of that side area. Now we can actually enter the pyramid. Jimbo there was trying to lure me into a trap. That's why he was taunting me. Nice try, Jimbo. Although it does move pretty slowly. Not today.
That moving platform may look intimidating, but don't worry. Slowly does it. Make a well-timed jump and you'll be fine.
Thanks, Professor. Another stage.